Howdy everyone, my name is RageSong and welcome to Don't Starve. I know it says Don't Starve Shipwrecked, but it's gonna be the original Don't Starve. Anyway, let's get started. Clear my throat and just die real quick. Anyway. Scientist, grow some magnificent beard. Don't have anybody else. Who dat? Just do default. Nah. Why is this fucking so loud? I gotta turn this down. Good lord. Start. Loading. There we go. Alright, how do I... Isn't there a way to, like, auto-pick up stuff? Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Trip torch. Boom. Alright, so the first thing we gotta do is gather up some materials and build ourselves a campfire, so when nighttime comes, we won't be screwed. Let's go around and gather everything in this little green zone. There's a path here. Do we have a map? What's the map button? Well, that's not it. Well, that rotates the camera. What is the map button? Do you have to make a map? I don't know. Do I have to actually click? Oh, it's tab. Ah, got it. There's dead people over there. Is there anything dangerous? Got myself a free pickaxe though. Hell yeah. Alright. Food's still good. We got tools and axe. Boom. There we go. Lock. Torch. Hurry up and do this. Let's see, where'd my pickaxe go? Right here. Alright, let's build it right about here. Oh, geez. Well. Pretty much just waiting, aren't we? Capture small creatures. Does that count for birds? I think that's for rabbits. That's right. Silence. Fight. Grass suit. That might come in handy. I'll have to get some more grass when it grows back. Who's that? My sanity is dropping. That's not good. Can't I build? There's something that was supposed to stop you from losing your sanity. I don't think I can make that though, can I? Oh jeez. Don't see it. So how do I stop myself from losing my sanity? Since he's a scientist, do I just make stuff in the science machine then? I guess? I don't know. Yeah. Oh shit, that's not what I meant. Stop that. Alright. It's almost daytime. Let's get started. can eat these, can't I? My sanity only drops at night. There's a road. I hear something squishing. Is it you? Well, I guess. Oh, geez. Let's just do this then. Picked up nitre, whatever. All right, we'll build this right here. Boom. All right. Ain't much else that I can do, huh? Twigs. Gotta wait for stuff to regen. Use an alchemy engine to build a prototype. So wait a minute. Alchemy engine. Let's cut stone, gold nuggets, quartz. Shit. Let's just drop this right here. That's what it was. That'll keep me from losing my sanity. I thought you could just make that by default. Problem still remains, I don't have any inventory space. And now I don't have any wood to make a fire. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. There's a rabbit hole. Shit, it's raining. Is that gonna fuck up my fire? It is. Wait for it. There, that'll do. Fuel. There we go. I need to build a chest. How do I build a chest? Hold on. Light. Survival. Backpack would be useful. Use the pointy end. Alright, we need to go get some more logs. Food sooner, aren't we? Maybe. How long does it take for stuff to grow back? Give me that. Where the hell? Structures. It's gotta be in structures, right? Chest. Sturdy container. Planks. Where do I craft planks to refine? Thank you. We're gonna have to go exploring here soon. Oh, I need to place that trap over that rabbit hole. Can I get one more of these rocks? What is that? Bang. Alright. So, explored this little area. We gotta head up here and gather more stuff. Try to chop down as many of these trees as I can. I need to see what it takes to craft a bird trap. Spider web. I don't even know where to get that. Jesus. Yeah, I know it's gonna be dark soon. Can I dig up these? Tree stumps, so I don't want them in my building area. Alright, light. Yeah, I gotta go up there in the morning and get some more grass. Unless the grass around here regrows tomorrow. I need to make a grass suit as well, in case I get attacked by something. Need a new pickaxe. Yeah, I need more sticks. Shit. Definitely gotta go exploring and gathering stuff. Is like nothing. And cue nighttime. Seeds. Give me those. Ooh, more seeds. So my sanity drops at night. But as long as I have this flower petal thing, it should regen during the day. This video here. Make sure you drop a like, leave a comment, click subscribe if you haven't already, and share the video on social media, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.